अस्सलाम वालेकुम, बिस्मिल्लाहिर रहमानिर रहीम, इन द नेम ऑफ अल्लाह द मोस्ट बेनिफिशियल एंड द मोस्ट मर्सीफुल। दिस इज़ फॉर बहरिया कॉलेजेस PNET लेक्चर एंड द फॉर क्लास 8 एंड द सब्जेक्ट इज जर्नल साइंस एंड आई एम योर साइंस टीचर मिस नजा साजिद। इन द प्रीवियस लेक्चर्स द सिलेबस ऑफ 2020 एंड 2021 is shared with you that it contains 3 chapters, that is chapter 1 atoms and molecules, chapter 2 changes in matter, what causes them, and chapter 13 that is light. We are at the chapter number 1, atoms and molecules, and today's topic lecture is chemical formula. Learning objectives: by the end of this lesson, students will be able to understand about the chemical formula, symbols, and the subscript for the elements. Before proceeding towards our topic, let's review with the some definition. In first, atom, the tiny particles of a chemical element which may or may not exist independently, it's called atoms. And another, molecules. Molecules refers to the set of the atoms held together by the bond, indicating the smallest unit of a compound. Chemical formula. A chemical formula or equation shows the symbols of the element in the compound and the ratio of the elements to one another. For example, the chemical formula for water is H2O, which indicates that two atoms of hydrogen combine with one atom of oxygen. In short, we can say that the chemical formula shows the number and kinds of atom contained in each molecule. Example: the atomic composition of a water molecule described in words, that is, each molecule of water contains two atoms of hydrogen and one atom of oxygen chemically combined together. So, in terms of the chemical formula, the formula for water is written as H2O. Structural formula for water is shown with the help of diagram here. Summary: the chemical formula is a shorter way of describing the atomic composition of a molecule, as it is shown above by taking example of water molecules. Now turn for the home task. That is question number 1, define chemical formula. And the question number 2, enlist some chemical formulae which you know. Last but not the least, stay home, stay safe. Thank you students for your time.